work-life balance, that for me is always tough. You're always going to feel that sort of level of mom guilt. So for me, the balance will never be perfect. Find something that you love. Prioritize your health. Take a vacation. Go to the spa. Find your people who are listeners, who are supporters, who will be there for you, who will bring positivity into your life, because life is too short for negativity. Being a mom for me is, it's the best, it's the hardest, it's the scariest, it's the most maddening but most rewarding experience in the world, because it's fear and worry and excitement and love rolled into one. You have to be the best you that you can be to be the best mom that you can be. To all the moms out there, first of all, give yourselves a pat on the back, because whatever life throws at you, you always manage to pull through and to channel all of that energy and love into your children. You're doing an amazing job, and so just keep up with all the extraordinary work that you're doing.